Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Jeff Russo from 7 Eyewitness News, and we're taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes. A Buffalo photographer pleading not guilty to child pornography charges after authorities say they found pictures of him having sex with a minor. The U.S. Attorney's Office says Delshawn Trueheart had a sexual relationship with the victim when she was between 15 and 17 years old. Investigators say it happened at both Trueheart's home and in his studio on East Delavan Avenue. The group overseeing youth hockey in New York will have a hearing in the next week. This after the father of an Amherst player says his son was taunted because of his race. Video of the alleged racial attack from January recently went viral after the father went public with complaints that nothing was done. The Hockey Association then canceled playoffs for the league and suspended 2 players and a coach. The West Section president for the Hockey Association also resigned. A new option for fresh food and locally sourced produce is coming to downtown Buffalo. Bray Miller Market, a celebrated Hamburg staple for over 70 years, plans to open a new retail store and wholesale operation as part of the development at 201 Ellicott Street. The new store hopes to offer downtown neighborhoods better access to high-quality fruits and vegetables. Wholesale and retail operations are expected to open in 2020. Time now to look at the forecast. Here's 7 First Alert meteorologist Andy Parker.
Hey, thank you, Jeff. Let's get to it and take a peek at what's coming our way the first full day of spring. We're going to have some rain showers overnight. It does not cool off, only into the upper 30s, which is pretty good compared to where we've been. As we look ahead to tomorrow, we'll revisit the 40s with occasional rain showers throughout the day. Not much of a breeze, but then winter is planning to come back. Here's what your Thursday looks like. Again, not a whole lot of rain, but it will be a showery day. It's that system near the coast. It'll help drag in some cold air and throw some moisture our way. That'll turn into snow during the day on Friday, and expect to have several inches of accumulation by the end of the day. Now you're up to date in the 716.